the wing didn't even exist at the beginning. You know, it was more about, okay, you know, what do we do to make it aerodynamic? But from proportions, we noticed that the front and the rear were a bit disconnected. You don't see the front wing as being just by itself because we just wanted to put something cool. It does have a purpose, and it's that it's a good balance. You know, all the graphic elements that you see around the car were based or developed around the technology that we have in the car. The front wing is no exception. Technology nowadays is a big force, you know, driving design. Before it was like styling, because technology is moving so fast. The sky is the limit, pretty much.